to all those blues guys right there. Okay, this is a song we used to do way back then, and we're still doing it now. It's an old Bob Dylan tune. From Highway 61, Revisited. Thank you. As much sense today as it did back then. A little thing called Future of Our Nation.
That clip I've got. We pretend they can't affect us. Hope today, better pray today. Someone will come to protect us.
No time for hesitation. What is the future of this nation?
Ladies and gentlemen. And our new bass player, who took over from a guy you probably have heard of, a guy called Glenn Wheatley. This is Roger Vaines on bass, ladies and gentlemen. And as you probably or may realize, we've had a bit of a resurrection since those early days. We're now a new band with a new record and a new album. And all those sorts of things. In fact, we've got a single out at the moment you may have heard on the radio. But we'd like to do a couple of songs right now from the forthcoming album, which will be released in a couple of weeks' time, so look out for that. First one's a thing called Howling at the Moon. I'm the same, our forthcoming album, it's Bedtime Girl. Sit down here, come on. Thank you. Season of the Witch. My God. How old are you?
More Heads of Time.
All right, here's a song you probably know.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to do yet another song from the new album, actually. It's a thing that could end up being the next single after Because I Love You. A little thing called The Birth of the Beat. Gone and I'm sad to say We can't do anymore. We didn't read anymore. We have to make something up on the spot, I think.
More ahead of time!
Stand and everybody knows. Look out for you, man. Good night.